Texas Rangers win the World Series.
When the season ends, is baseball really over? Of course not. It's early morning practices. It's pickup games, whenever and wherever. It's the anticipation for the game today and the crack of the bat tomorrow. It's history. And it's groundbreaking. It's a dream that becomes a reality. It's believing through all the stops along the way to the journey home. When it's in your DNA, it's always time to play ball.
Hey, baseball fans, this is Chris Singleton, and welcome to MLB The Show.
Welcome to MLB The Show. Let's explore all of the gameplay options to help you decide which options are best for you. To use pinpoint pitching, select a pitch type and location, then use the one and only.
One strike. 2-1. that's an epic.
Guy hurt self-defense, maybe.
Batting third, the right fielder, Adolis Garcia. Get the money. Come on. She's so lovely. Have a wife. I love the money. Down in San Diego with some boys. 3 days, no sleep. Can't keep boys. Hold up. Real short, real stout, no teacup. Batting second, the center fielder, Aaron Judge. Batting third, the right fielder, Juan Soto. That is it. The first baseman, Nathaniel.
That missed. That's a ball. That's a ball.
It's all in the air. You hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold of you. California soul.
That is seven. The catcher, number 28.
Oh, 1 and 0. No, that missed. That's a ball.
The first baseman, Anthony Rico. third baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.